Roger, we got a bad situation down there.